that's sweet. Thanks for the tip, huh? Bye-bye. It's not my birthday.
It's not for you. Did you know that they have whole stores with nothing to do but sell baby stuff? Really? I didn't until I passed one on the way home here.
It's yellow.
Yeah. Nobody can call me a sexist.
Oh, AJ. You are the sweetest, most thoughtful man. Next to Tony, of course.
I was just getting used to having thoughts.
Coming.
Hi.
Hi.
Sorry, I'm a little early.
It's all right.
What happened to your beard?
Oh, it was time. Yeah, I grew it when I first got into recovery. As a statement, I guess, that I was different. But I realized that I don't need to be someone else not to drink. Just be myself and commit to staying sober.
That's great.
Yeah. Which is a long explanation of why I'm standing here in a row when you're ready to go to dinner. Give me a second, I'll jump in the shower.
Actually, don't hurry. Something came up. We're gonna have to cancel dinner.
You're not sick?
Oh, no, I'm fine. Actually, Tony had to work unexpectedly.
Oh, that's too bad. I was really looking forward to it.
I know, I was too. So what are you gonna do?
Couldn't the two of us go out?
Well, sure, yeah. I didn't think you'd want to.
Why not? Carly, I think of you as one of my closest friends.
Well, in that case, where would you like to go?
I don't know. Why don't you come in and wait while I shower and we'll figure it out?
Okay, great.
All right. Since it's not much, but it's all mine and not one nickel of the quarter main millions have come through that door. I call it the Unmansion.
Oh, I love it. Wow. What's that? All those check marks on your calendar.
So many days I've been sober, and the X's are a reminder to take it one day at a time.
Well, that's great. What's the AB stand for?
AB is after boozing. After blaming other people, after blackouts. I know, I'm sorry. I still can't help wondering what happened that night that we spent together. I mean, it's like the impenetrable black hole in my life.
AJ, come on.
So, how you doing? I mean, you look great. Being pregnant definitely agrees with you. Oh, it does. Every time I see you, you look happier. It's, I don't know, tonight you just have this incredible glow.
Well, Tony asked me to marry him. Not for the baby. I mean, he really loves me.
I'm really happy for you. I know how worried you were that things might not work out.
Do you have any, juice? Something cold to drink?
Well, yeah, actually, I'm a sucker for pineapple juice.
You're kidding. No, I love pineapple juice, too. When I was a little kid, I used to drink it all the time. And my mom said I was going to grow a little palm frond out of the top of my head because I drank it so much.
All right, fine. How do you take it?
Oh, what the hell? Straight up?
We can do that.
Aren't you gonna, have some?
As soon as I, finish my shower. So don't go away, I'll be right back.
Great.
All right.
Thanks.
Much better.
Great. I poured you some juice.
Oh, all right then, a toast.
Yeah.
To my friend Carly and her child-to-be. May you both have everything you ever want.
To my friend AJ. He's always there when I need him.
You deserve to be happy, Carly. Don't let anyone or anything take it away from you.
I won't. Trust me.
Look, I am.
The what?
It's Jewish. Or Yiddish. I forget which. Anyway, it means to life.
To life.